Texas first opening, okay. I'm gonna cut my initial lings and then just make more lings later. Hopefully that way the pressure will be more effective because the Nexus will be done and then he's saturating it and I'll be able to pick off some probes and stuff. Although I feel like if I would have just made Zerglings, maybe I would have gotten there in time, I'm not really sure, but looks like he cut that timing really close. Super risky, I think. But I mean, whatever. Here I'll make like 14 Zerglings, and then should be a good amount. My speed will finish right when they get there, and he's transferring, so I think it's good. We'll see. I actually don't know. 3, 6. Make one more pair. Got 14. Manamala MLK, out of Birmingham. Stop putting swammo. Straight good times. Brand new rhythm when I look at you. Brand new rhythm, VIP liquor. Watch it. Where's his cyber core? Where did he put it? I know he has. Oh, there it is. Uh oh. This could be a nasty timing. Let's see if I can catch his stalkers in midfield. is a really, really weird timing by our friend here. Going double forge, it's pretty strange. I don't know if I like it. I need my spire to pop like immediately. Free up some supply here.